I guess it won't hurt to check. Unless if Judy tries to kill you, then maybe it would. I still think Judy is too much of a coward to try something else.
Well, it doesn't look like she moved rooms at all, so I guess there really must be no negative temps then.
Yeah, so I think I'm just going to check the room storms or something now. Wait, make sure to turn the light off and close the door. Oh, good idea. I rarely ever have good ideas. You rarely ever have any ideas, Tom. Okay, for that one, I hope Judy attacks you soon. Well, tough luck for Judy, because I'm a master ghost brawler, too.
And a master of stuffing your face with grease?
Hey, man, that still takes a lot of work. Anyways, let's check these cams out. This is like that one game Fredbear Five Nights.
What? Do you mean Five Nights at Freddy's?
Guys, it's hard to look for orbs.
Oh, yeah, this one's lovely. Yeah, for it,
How did you not? It was so slow. That's happened. That one was like, I don't know.
Yeah, it's a glorious king. And I was like, heck yeah, I was in all Robins.
So why do I kill only one?
Yes, dude.
You always change more things. They're working hard, which I have zero issue with, but you gotta stay in that for 20 minutes or something. It's just, it's getting old.
I don't know, dude.
Hey, okay, let's see. You gotta search something.
could open a few of them, so
Oh my god. Get a porta potty. That's all I want. Me too. this long blue bug still, but I want to try to catch him.
Where are the problems? I Sake, please never forget the plan. Okay, fine. Anyways, I see you're already following along with your plan.